talked about acknowledging your suffering. Now what I want to shed light on is the fact that now that we know there's going to be healing coming your way, I also want to know that it's not all glamorous. It's not all enjoyable. Healing can be messy. Along my own healing journey, there's been a lot of pain. There's been a lot of sleepless nights. There's been a lot of truths that I've discovered that were hard to process. But this goes back to making a decision. You've decided that you don't want to stay where you are. So remember, there's pain involved when you stay where you are. There's also pain when you change. There's pain and discomfort. So either way, there's going to be pain and discomfort, whether you change or whether you stay the same. So my question to you is, which pain would you rather have? Would you rather have the pain of staying the same and nothing changing and you continue to suffer? Or would you rather have the pain and the discomfort of short-term growth, of short-term discomfort as you push through this healing process, as you learn to let go of things that aren't holding you, that aren't serving you? Which pain would you rather have? Most people wait until the pain of their problem is bigger than the pain of the change, because most people don't change because it's uncomfortable. So they wait until the pain of the problem gets worse than the pain of the change. But you don't have to wait that long. If you're not there already, if you're not in this crisis mode, maybe you are, maybe you're not. But if you aren't, it doesn't mean that you have to wait until the pain of your problem becomes worse than the pain of change. It's up to you. Remember, you decide. All the way back to video number one, you make a decision to move forward, and then the rest starts to unfold. It's your decision. Healing can be messy, but holding on to our problems are way worse. You decide.